A circle in the xy plane has its center at 7, 14. If the point 7, 34 lies on the circle, which of the following is an equation of the circle? So let's just remind ourselves the general form of the equation of a circle. If any of this looks unusual to you, or you haven't seen it before, I encourage you to watch the equation of a circle videos on Khan Academy. But the general form for the equation of a circle, if we have a circle that's centered at the point h, k, the x coordinate of the center is h, the y coordinate of the center is k, and if it has a radius of r, so the circle is going to look something like that. I'm trying to draw it as circular as I can. Then that's not so circular, I think you get the point. So the radius is r. The equation of this circle, of all the points that are exactly r away from the point h, k, is going to be x minus the x coordinate of the center squared, plus y minus the y coordinate of the center squared is equal to the radius squared. Now in this case, we know what our h and k is. H is 7 and k is 14, and we just need to figure out the radius. If we figure that out, we will be able to figure out the equation of the entire circle. Now they tell us that the center is at 7, 14. So that point right over there is 7, 14. And then the point 7, 34 also lies on the circle. So it has the same x coordinate, its y coordinate is just higher. So this might be, that right over there might be the point 7, 34. It would be right above it. We've just increased our y without changing our x. So 7,14 is a center. This point right over here, 7,34, lies on the circle. So the circle is gonna look something like this. And so the radius of this circle, what we have to figure out, is just the distance between these two points. And these two points, you don't even have to really apply the distance formula or anything like this. The distance here is just our change in y. Our x doesn't change. It's going to be 34 minus 14. So the radius here is equal to 20. So now we know. We know h is equal to 7, k is equal to 14, and r is equal to 20. So it's going to be x minus 7 squared plus y minus k, y minus 14 squared, is equal to r squared. 20 squared is 400. And so let's see, that is this choice right over here. X minus 7 squared plus y minus 14 squared is equal to 400. And we're done.